गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, आई एम स्वाति शबनम। सो वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड डायरेक्ट एंड इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच इन 5 वीडियोज बिफोर। नाउ इट विल बी आर नेक्स्ट वीडियो। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न हाउ ऑप्टेटिव सेंटेंसेज आर चेंज्ड इनटू इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच। सो लेट अस बिगिन इट चिल्ड्रेन। फर्स्ट यू विल हैव टू लर्न व्हाट ऑप्टेटिव सेंटेंसेज आर, राइट? सो the definition is written here: optative sentences indicate curse, blessing, pray and wish. Means whenever you are cursing somebody, you are blessing somebody, or you are wishing somebody, or you are praying for somebody, so those kind of sentences will be called optative sentence. Clear? So what are the rules of changing optative sentences into indirect speech, children? The very first rule is reporting verb is changed into curse, bless, pray or wish according to the sense. Means when you will read the sentence, the statement written in the reported speech, so after learning that, after reading that, what sense it will give you, according to that we will change the reporting verb into either curse or bless or wish or pray. Clear? And the second rule is removing the inverted comma, the conjunction that is again used. Optative sentences is changed into assertive indirect. Okay, so when we were changing interrogative sentences into indirect, we were changing that into assertive. When we were changing imperative sentences, then also we had to change it into assertive. So here also we will change the direct statement of reported speech into assertive. And then note of exclamation is changed into full stop. So this is called, this sign is called note of exclamation. Okay, this sign is called note of exclamation. So when you will get this sign, you will have to remove it and you have to give a full stop after changing the sentence into indirect. So let us understand by examples how it is exactly changed into indirect. He said, "May you live long." He said to me, "May you live long." So this sentence is sensing what? Means after reading this sentence, what idea or what expression are you getting? What kind of sentence it is? It is optative, of course, but what idea are you getting? What is this? May you live long. Is it a blessing or is it a curse or is it a pray or is it a wish? Children, may you live long means तुम कई सालों तक जियो, तुम लंबे समय तक जियो इज व्हाट? इट इज ब्लेसिंग। सो दैट इज व्हाई इट विल बी चेंज्ड इनटू इनडायरेक्ट एज ही सेड टू, बिकॉज दिस सेंटेंस इज ब्लेसिंग, दैट इज व्हाई सेड टू विल चेंज्ड इनटू ब्लेस्ड। सो ही ब्लेस्ड मी, रिमूविंग द इनवर्टेड कॉमा, द रूल इज सेइंग दैट वी हैव टू यूज दैट, सो दैट हैज बीन यूज्ड दैट। And then this optative sentence will be changed into assertive. And in assertive, what we do? We write the subject first. So here also we have subject you in this sentence, which is second person. And second person changes according to the object. Object is me. That is why it will become I. And may will change into might. In the rule we have read that can changes into could, will changes into would, may changes into might. So may will change into might and then live long. So he blessed me that I might live long. Come to the second example. Second sentence we will see. My father said to me, may you get success. Jen, can you tell me what sense this sentence is suggesting? This is a wish, means my father is wishing that I may get success. So how it will be changed? It will be changed as my father wished me, because may you get success is a wish. So that is why it will be my father wished me that they, what we had, you, here you, which is second person, will be changed according to to the object. So way that I, you will become I, may will change into might. So that I might get success. You can see here what is written. My father wished me that I might get success. Hope it is being clear to you. Coming to the next example. Next we have, they said, may God save the king. So what are they doing? What this statement, may you save the king, is suggesting you? So it is either a wish or a pray. Means somebody is praying for the king, that the God may save the king. So it will be changed as either they wished or they prayed. You can write any of these words. So they wished that, subject here is God. So God will written first. God, may will change into might. God might save the king. Now next example we have is, he said to her, may you die. May you die means tum mar jao. So what is this? This is curse. Means curse means what? Shrap dena, abhishap dena. So this is a kind of curse. So that is why said to will change into curse. So he cursed her that, second person, object ke according, object here is her, which will be changed into she. So she, may changes into might, die. So it became, he cursed her that she might die. So children, in this way the optative sentences are changed into imperatives.